Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Mr. Patrick Woods, with assistant director Ms. Lauren Buell and drumline instructor Mr. Joe Maddox, Graham High School proudly presents the Dancing Band from Pocket Land, your 2022 Marching Falcons! Show off with Bond, James Bond. Arm yourself because no one else will save you from the bold sound that is the Dancing Band. We have the coldest blood running through our veins as we deliver You Know My Name.
Thank you. like the dancing band, some could say we have the Midas touch. Everything we play is gold, or maybe brass. Well, let's just keep rolling into our next hit. Here's Goldfinger. And please welcome to the stage, Miss Lauren Buell. This year, our seniors brought back a hit from the 70s. Parents, this proves they really do love our music, no matter what they say. Let's continue the show with Chicago's 25 or 6 to 4.
Thank you.
How about a classic throwback that we can never get enough of? Ladies and gentlemen, here's Guns N' Roses' Sweet Child of Mine. Send a huge shout out to all of our band parents and families for the dedication to not only their student, but the band organization. Throughout intermission, you will see band parents carrying band hats. We will have a couple at the door by the snack tables and others roaming. We welcome and appreciate any donation in any amount to help support our band. We thank you again for your continued support. We will now take a 15-minute intermission to reload for the second half. the second half of our performance with a familiar favorite, Light Up by Styx, featuring our dynamic cymbals, Sam Spence and Caleb Baltimore. Well, Emma Bost, Claire Crockett. Oh, I'm sorry, let me go back, Mike. Sorry to skip a song there. The dancing band is moving on with our show by taking you back to a time when we were young and innocent. A time when we first fell in love. Here's Michael Jackson's Remember the Time. Starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller. this time, we ask that senior parents begin making their way to the front right side of the stage to prepare for senior acknowledgments. The lovely Miss Jody will be waiting there to assist you with lining up.
If there's one thing the dancing band loves, it's when a plan comes together. And we pity the fool who doesn't love classic TV theme songs. Here is one of our favorite Bleacher features, the A-Team!
Good evening. So nice to see all of you out here tonight. At this time, we want to take a few moments to recognize our seniors of the band, as is the tradition of Varsity Night. So just when we recognize that student, if you could join your families, and we'll recognize each one. First up is Oliver Bailey. Oliver is escorted this evening by Ashley Cooper, Josh Cooper, Daniel Bailey, and Cassie Bailey. Oliver has been in marching band for 4 years, held the positions of saxophone music section leader and squad leader. Her favorite memory is all of the quiet comments and noises that Chloe makes behind her back in parade block. It always kept her going and made it a little bit more fun. One second, if you would stop there for just a moment. There we go. Future plans are to go to Ohio University and double major in music education and musical theater, hopefully becoming a member of the Marching 110 and going on to be a drama teacher or band director. And having Oliver in class in eighth grade English, I can say it's really been an honor just to see Oliver develop as a person, not only as a reader, writer, musician, and learned so many important skills in the marching band, and we'll miss you very, very much. Next up is Emma Bost. Emma is escorted this evening by Matt and Jody Bost. Emma has been in the marching band for 5 years. She's held the positions of section leader, squad leader, and one of this year's field commanders. Her best memory is sitting in the McDonald's parking lot after games and festivals. Woo! So much fun just hanging out after games. And her future plans, she was just accepted into Ohio University. She wants to major in exercise science and join the Marching 110. It has been a joy to see you grow as a leader and as a person as well. You bring a lot of light to this group and silliness that is sometimes needed in the midst of all the really, really hard work. So thank you so much for all you've done. Next up is Claire Crockett. Claire is escorted tonight by Misty Crockett and Mark Crockett. She has been in the marching band for 3 years. She served as squad leader, section leader, and dance commander. So in that way, we've bonded a little bit just with our experiences. I can say that Claire is extremely precise and very serious about her roles, and she always gives her very best effort, and that's something that we definitely need in leadership. Her best memory? Hiding during band camp in a room full of sludge and black mold, and repeatedly beating Sam at rock, paper, scissors. Let me explain. I believe that was one of the activities that night, not the sludge and black mold part, but the hiding part. So her future plans are to attend a four-year university to study computer science. Thank you, Claire, for everything you've given to this group. Next up is Tristan Maxwell. Tristan is escorted tonight by Josh Maxwell, Nicole Smith, Justin Smith, and Katie Maxwell. Tristan has been in the marching band for 4 years. He has held the positions of drumline section leader and snare squad leader. His favorite memory is the entire Nashville trip last year, specifically recording at RCA Studio B. I can also say again, having Tristan in class, I just have so many great memories of him showing leadership from eighth grade on. As you can tell, he has trouble with a sense of humor. But it's been an honor just being a small part of his journey, and we're very, very proud of him. Future plans, he plans on attending Ohio University and auditioning to be in the drumline of the Marching 110. Next up, Jaden Sanford. Jaden is being escorted tonight by J.D. Sanford and Kristen Powell. He has served in the marching band for 4 years, held the positions of bass section leader and one of our field commanders this year. His favorite memory is the trip to Nashville and some of the shenanigans that went on in the room and just the entire trip. I can also say, just remembering Jaden in eighth grade and something that we do in eighth grade the very last day, we started a tradition of eighth graders giving TED Talks, and I think that's the first time I've seen a standing ovation in this room in a long time. And he has incredible leadership skills. He leads by example, and he models what the expectations are, and I've learned so much from him as a leader, and he will be very, very missed. Future plans to attend a four-year university to study film production design. Next up is Lauren Smith. Lauren is being escorted tonight by Rebecca and Carl Smith. She has been in the marching band for 5 years. She's held the positions of section and squad leader. Her best memory, really tiny handwriting, so let me, there we go. When the OU Marching 110 came to our band festival, and we were about to play Sweet Child of Mine in front of them at intermission, and she decided to do a back bend to touch her plume to the ground before they played, and she fell backwards. And there was some laughter. That's one of my favorite things about Lauren, is she can always bring laughter to any situation. Her goofiness really, really helps calm me down sometimes when I'm running around the field like a wild woman. And I remember her passion in eighth grade too. Her TED Talk was about, you know, life lessons of being in the marching band. So very passionate young lady, very, very proud of her. Her future plans are to get employed into the cosmetology field after getting her cosmetology license. Thank you, Lauren. Next up is Gwen Yule. Talk about a sense of humor. Gwen is being escorted tonight by Randy and David Yule. She has been a member of the marching band for 5 years. She's held the positions of section and squad leader. And in eighth grade, she helped manage the band and keep some of the band members, you know, whipped into shape. She always has brought sense of humor to every situation and complete dedication. Her favorite memory is going to the Circle Bowl Pumpkin Show Parade her eighth grade year. Her future plans are to work with students with special needs and to get her cosmetology license. It has been a pleasure working with you, and I'm gonna miss that smile. Thank you, Gwen. Next up is Sam Spence. Sam is being escorted tonight by Mike and Sherry Spence. She has been in the marching band for 5 years. Positions held section leader and squad leader. I don't think I'll ever forget the performance with Don't Fear the Reaper and the cowbells, and just her smile and sense of humor as well that she brings. Best memory, this is a long one. Let me take a big breath. During an evening activity at band camp, hiding under the hammock platform with Claire and Bentley, almost finding them, but then deciding it wasn't possible for them to be in the spot because it was concrete. All the while, Claire and she were trying not to laugh so they didn't give themselves away. Future plans are to attend Ohio University for nursing, and I think that's the perfect profession for you because of how caring you are. Thank you so much for everything you've given this group.
At this time, it's tradition that the band minus the seniors play both the quiet song and the alma mater. So if you would please rise. about one more round of applause for our seniors and their families? Did you know if you're in the mood for blues, we've got that too? We're switching styles a little to that down and dirty sound. Don't you know it ain't been good? One song in our history that needs no introduction, it's our next one. Welcome aboard the longest running locomotive in Champaign County, joining our seniors Emma Bost, Claire Crockett, Oliver Bailey, Lauren Smith, and Gwen Yule. We feature bass drummers Jaden Sanford, Kenley Maddox, Zoe White, and Katie Thornton, and the rest of our band still laying down tracks and keeping those wheels a turning. It's Long Train Running!
Thank you.
you again for attending tonight.